What's going down, Gully TV? We still in the building, baby.
You feeling the soundtrack, man?
No doubt, that's that Kane.
Where you was at when that dropped? Tell me what you was going with Kane.
Kane was popping. Let me see, man. That was Kane was 80s, right? 80s, we was on. That's the same game on when he was popping. Nah, I was earlier than that. We was kicking doors. I ain't that old. Don't get it twisted out there. You know what I'm saying? We was kicking doors and, you know, spray painting and all that, elevator action and shit like that. Packing 25s and selling deuces and all that.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Shit like that, man. I ain't that old.
I asked you that question because I done heard you made a few references to Kane and some of your rhymes and shit.
Yeah, no doubt. I said Jay-Z respect me, Biggie would have loved me. Nas respect me. 50 can relate. Cool G Raps fit at the same, and I'm feeling like Big Daddy Kane. I apologize, man. I'm out here in Erie, PA, smoking on that good shit, sipping right. My mind, you know, I don't stay back there. I keep moving. So if I forgot that, I apologize, because I'm keeping it going, baby.
You ever had the pleasure of meeting Big Daddy Kane?
Not yet.
You haven't seen him?
Not yet. Soon, though. I think we met, but we ain't meet yet. You understand what I'm saying? Okay. Eventually we met, though. Astro plan.
So the 80s, you was rhyming then? When Kane was in power, you was rhyming?
Nah.
What year did you start rhyming?
I was just beginning to live my lifestyle that I'm speaking on nowadays and shit.
Right.
I started rhyming. We started GS, 93, 94.
Yeah.
Like around when the Woo hit, around that time.
Right. On this track, you hear him say, rap soloists, you don't want none of this. Mm-hmm. Do you know the history about that?
That's how I'm feeling. Now, I don't know what he talking about. But
Somebody took that verse personal. Mm. Did you know that?
Nah.
Rakim took that personal, because Rakim was the soloist. Nah, you down with that?
Yeah, no.
You down with that one?
Rakim, okay. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yeah, they almost, I read this in a mag, they almost had it out before. Mm-hmm. They was going to go through something.
Kane and all?
Yeah. They was both, you know, the Giants, two Giants can't occupy the same space.
I respect both of them. You know what I'm saying?
And they was going to have it out about that.
That would have been a clash of the Titans right there, because they both lyrical Giants, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And Kane swagger. Kane don't just got lyrics, he got swagger.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And the R don't just got lyrics, he got knowledge. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know, that'd have been a hell of a battle.
Okay.
But I fucks with Kane and I fucks with him.
I'm going to play a couple more old school tracks.